We're in the middle of a nor'easter right now. It hasn't snowed like this in 2 years in New York City. I've got my yaktraks on and we've just got a short 30 minute, it might be 45 minute run, but I couldn't not record in the snow. Hopefully there's enough light for the video to not be too shaky. Anyway, what we're gonna do is we're gonna head up to the Henry Hudson Bridge, go down to the Dyckman Fields, run around there, get some great shots of the snow-covered trees, and then come back. Enjoy the run.
Thanks, guys. Good work. Thanks.